Today I'm going to be showing how to do a standing burnout in Forza Horizon 5 or any Forza game. So, let's get this started. All you're going to want to do is turn your wheels left or right. It doesn't really matter. Then, you're going to want to start revving your engine. Now, you're going to want to slowly let go of the brakes. Don't let go of them all the way, but just keep them in the middle. And now you have officially did a standing burnout.